third day.
On the eve of the election, we have one of the forerunners in the state here to see you. What a great time it is. What a tribute that is to you at this last moment to have the governor here.
The United States is going to be here in just a little while. You're going to hear a wonderful speech from a great American.
You know, when we did the pledge and we heard the national anthem, which we all joined in on a little bit, even some of us who can't sing very well, kind of makes the hair stand up on the back of your neck. And that's because of all the sacrifices that have been made for this country from the time of its origin until this very day, as we're trying to protect the welfare of the people.
Okay, who do we want to be our next president? Mitt! 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 So much for welcoming us to this, this Panama City Way and the Panhandle. You guys are doing it.
And know that we have friends everywhere, and know that a while ago we met some of the people that are sitting on this stage, and you should be so impressed with some of the representation you have in this state, what fine men and women you have representing you. So that has been our case. That's been the best part of this campaign, are the wonderful friends we've met.
It's, I don't know how they got y'all here. I just don't know how they did it. I figure someone must have lied to get you here. It's just me, Mitt Romney. It's not some famous movie star or something like that. I gotta be honest with you. I've gotten a chance to see people all over America, and I asked them about their concerns and what things are on their mind. And it's been interesting that I began to recognize that the things they've been talking about, we've been talking about in this country for decades. Not just years, but decades. And we see politicians go off to Washington and promise they'll do something about these things, but then they don't.
Never do.
And so I've recognized that Washington is fundamentally broken.
Yeah.
Because we've heard for years and years and years that they've solved the fiscal problem and Social Security, but they haven't. We will. We've heard for years that they finally rein in the excessive spending in Washington. They haven't. We will. We've heard for years and years they live by high ethical standards in Washington. They haven't. We will. We've heard for years and years and years that we've got health care. We've got health care that's affordable, that's portable, that's not Hillary care, that's not socialized medicine. They haven't done that job. We will. We've heard that we finally get off of foreign oil. How long have we heard that? Jimmy Carter was talking about getting off of foreign oil. They haven't done it. We will. And of course, we heard that we end illegal immigration. Look, legal immigration is a great thing. Legal immigration is a source of great vitality for America and culture. But illegal immigration, that we have to stop. They haven't. We will. This is a great land. We face great challenges, great opportunities. Our future is bright. It's going to be brighter if we make sure that Washington changes and that we deal with the challenges we have, seize our great opportunities, and remain as we have always been, the hope of the earth. And we will do that together. Thank you so much.